into the tight areas here. It's going okay right now, but have cloggage again. Yeah. I checked the fuel filter is empty. So we've got the same, there's either another cloggage. I don't think we're out of gas, like I say, because I put 30 bucks in 2 weeks ago and we really haven't been driving it into town or anything. So it's only been into Souk a couple times. So I'd say we're new cloggage. Anyway, wait for the tow truck. I'll probably put you in time-lapse mode and we can check out the tow job there. It was quite fortunate that this spot was here because, like I say, the further west you go on that road, the fewer spots there actually are to pull over or to try and get a tow truck into. So this is pretty much perfect. It died at the right time. I would appear to have lots of guardian angels, actually, when it comes to breaking down in opportune places. So I thank whoever the fuck is on that program. It's likely some semblance of Dad, or Davey, or both. Okay, I'll probably shut you down, turn you around. I'll experience the reverse of the tow thing. Alright, talk soon. Bye.